Whenever you do a good deed, don't let it make you arrogant and think I'm holy, I'm pious, the other one is nothing. No, we do not judge books by their covers, number one. And number two, no matter what level you are on, look at those who are above you and tell yourself, I have not got anywhere yet. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us goodness. And there is a chance that those who might appear to be lower than us, they might overtake us. A long, meaning very, very far, they will be ahead of us at some stage. So if we are to talk about them thinking that these people are below us, who knows, Allah might create a day when they will overtake us.